For sure, I tried many AI image generators with different qualities, but this one is gonna blow your mind, honestly. And this website is recraft.ai. It's a stunning website where you can generate vectors, graphics, logos, images with different styles for free with perfect quality. Here, if you have a look at pricing plans on Recraft, you can find a generous free plan that gives you 50 free credits daily. So just you can select this plan and you can sign up for free using your email or your Gmail. It's up to you. And here you will be taken to this dashboard. For example, if you head over to image generator, so click over this one, and here you've got to insert your prompt as you can do on any other website to generate images using AI. And the best part here, you can find in this arrow different styles that blow your mind, like this one: vector art, linear cut, line and fill, studio photo, natural light, enterprise, HDR, hand drawn, and much more of these beautiful styles. Perfect. So for example, if I tried one of them quickly, like I would like to use this black and white, for example, apply, and here it's time to insert your prompt. So for example, if you want to add a more detailed and professional prompt, you can do that on ChatGPT, or you can head over to an awesome website that is niches.com. Here, if you are not familiar with this amazing website, here you can find this website packed with over 200 AI templates that cover many fields you are working on the internet, like plugin, sales, YouTube, and much more. And of course, you can use it for free. And one of these beautiful templates, one that says AI art prompt helper, so you can click over this one, use in a new project, give it name like this one quickly, and create a project. And here simply just you can jot down your initial features of your prompt. So for example, I will generate an image of a sad man, for example, and get content, or in other words, get your detailed professional prompt like this one and this one. So we can copy one of them quickly, copy and go back to our tool Recraft AI, insert here perfectly, and here you can find different settings if you want to change a little bit the square to images. Of course, you can change this dimensions as you like, and click over this button Recraft, and just in a matter of second you will get a beautiful image with high quality as you see. And of course, you can find here another one like this one and so on. So you can try this amazing tool for free to get high quality amazing image as you see. Perfect. And when you're happy with your image, just you can click over export and get this result on PNG or JPG. And here one thing that I like on this recraft.ai. Here up there you can find different tools to change or add some editing to your image. Like you can erase area, you can remove unwanted elements from your image, or you can remove the background, change background. You can insert this one to different mockups, and I will talk about this shortly in this video, and much more. So you can try these styles on Recraft UI to create vectors, graphics, logos, so you can enjoy its free plan. And now just you can move on to another feature on recraft.ai, that is the mockup. It's amazing here on Recraft. Here you can generate your blank mockup, whether it is a book, a wall print, t-shirt, pants, and so on. So for example, I want to generate a mockup to promote my design for print on demand, and I will generate a hoodie, for example. So gray hoodie, for example, for men. Change the dimensions as you like and recraft. So this amazing website will create a new image of your mockup of your product, as you see. And here, when you open up this image, you can find a small green square. That means for your design or your image that you wanna apply to this mockup prior to its marketing. So for example, if you click over this box, you will be taken to the image generator, as we said earlier. Then you can insert here your prompt to generate a logo, a t-shirt design, and so on. So for example, just you can head back to niches.com, and I wanna make a t-shirt design like this one or this one. So I can take the second option, copy, and go back to recraft.ai. Just you can remove this one, paste here. So I will delete this one t-shirt design. Okay, perfect. And you can select different style. So I will make it shoulders. I can click over this raster and vector and select illustration. Okay, I will take this one, apply, then recraft like this one, as you see. And the best part here on mockup generator on recraft that you can actually apply the same image to take the same size in your mockup, as you see. So it will take the curvation on your product as it is. And of course, you can actually remove this background from the image. So we can go up here and remove background just in a snap, as you see. Perfect, isn't it? So you can actually use this perfect professional mockup to promote your design and your marketing campaigns. Then you can export it as you like, either on PNG or in JPG format. Here a good question comes up. If I have another design just I get from Creative Fabrica, or I just created from another AI image generators like Leonardo, Midjourney, and so on, so how we can apply this image or my design on this mockup? Here you can head over to these tools, and here you can find an option to upload your image from your device. Port your image to upload directly instead of this design that you have created here on Recraft as well. So you can try this amazing tool for free. Insert a text box here on your image to make a poster or a post for Instagram, Pinterest, as you like. Here this option for mockup, and you can select this one to generate a new image regarding these different layers. So here in my design, I just generated two different layers, so you can find them here, as you see. And of course, you will find down below in the description box in the first comment a big list of the best 20 websites to generate high quality images for free, even without watermark, for sure, including recraft.ai. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video.